The Ferrari took the lead into turn one, but Liuzzi had a novel way of mixing with the top runners. Rosberg battled Petrov for 10th, but they were both eliminated on the spot. Liuzzi made up several places from the back, but ran wide onto the grass and completely lost control. With carbon fibre scattered all over the track, the safety car was a must.